Hey guys, what's up? So today I'm starting with those videos I promised earlier, guys. I'm on a road trip with my friend Jandre Krappi, aka, and my sister, and we just stopped at this big ass dam. I think it's a static contained dam or something, to have a look. And we're on a road trip to head to the Drakensberg mountains. We're going to be there for a week, trying to just relax and get over the exam stress of university. The goal is to document every single day. I don't know how well I'm going to be able to do that, but we're going to try our best. Magic. So the idea is, I think we have about an hour and a half left of driving, and then we'll get to the mountains, and then the vacay can officially start. This is what I call the best part of Africa. One of the most beautiful parts. Loving this hill country. That's where they actually shot Star Wars. I just made that up. I don't know if that's true. That's where they shot Simba. That's where they killed the little lions there. That's where they killed Simba's dad. Yeah. I'm just full of knowledge. Full of knowledge. So we finally made it to the Drakensberg Sun Resort, and it's got proper views on views on views. But let me give you guys a quick house tour of our new apartment. This is going to be ours for the next week. Over here, you got where you get the girls laying down, posing in their bikinis. My big flat screen TV. My sister. We picked up a hitchhiker. This is where the girls will be preparing food for us, us men.
In your bed.
So, here is the one room. Over here is the bathroom. Nice proper.
Whoa, can I have some private?
Okay. And then, yeah, the next room. This is where a reporter sleeps. And then it's the master bedroom with another. No, okay, we're good up here. And then we have our final and last room with, again, with the views on views on views. So it's time for us to take a quick dip, cool down, because it is like 40,000 million degrees Celsius. I am actually melting as I'm standing here. So we're all gonna go throw on some swim trunks and stuff. And we're gonna go play with that pool over there. Oh, and start off this holiday parkour the proper way.
Out in that pool over there. Yummy.
Yummy. Exploring, because we're dying of the 50,000 million degree Celsius heat, and we're having lunch at 3 and we're just eating like waffles and ice cream because it's cold,
and drinking a beer because it's too hot.
Okay, that too, but I'm dying because I only had 1 hour of sleep. But I feel fine. I'm fine.
Tell me why it ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why it ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanted you to say I want it that way.
So we're here in our little apartment. And this sort of happened.
Only in Africa, where this guy's like literally like 2 meters away from me. Hey, little buddy.
We just made a fire.
Look what I have created! I have made fire!
I made a fire because of Mandy. It's in there somewhere. And, gonna have a little bit of braai. That's a barbecue for the rest of the world. Hi everyone, I'd like you to meet my friend Gary.
He's our pet zebra for the week.
Yeah, Gary's not very interesting, but he's my friend.
Shame.
Bye, Gary.